What's the difference between a mug and a cup? Mugs are usually bigger, cozier, and more solid, all right, and thicker in here. Some people might say that this is a cup because the bottom and the top of it are of different sizes and shape. But this is also a mug because this is big, solid, and cozy, all right? Now, this is a cup. You see, it's smaller, it's thinner, and it usually comes with a saucer, okay? Quite simple.